to three so far this year.
Taj Lewis as she gets her own rebound, and that one tips in. Good effort there by Lewis.
Lewis is huge to break the zone because she can get inside of it and she can hit that mid-range.
For the Highlanders here, trailing by 4 points. Drew Hart for three, and Moses from downtown.
You gotta shoot the three against the zone, even if it's not your game.
Here's Des Allen, as Des Allen with the left hand and a nice presence off the bench.
Just being confident. On the catch, take that aggressive move into the lane, and then you find yourself right now. Got offensive players bringing help defenders themselves.
How about Amari Trujillo finally got a lane?
And you see there, Allen going wide, Guarino up on the top to deceive a little bit.
Nice little look there by Torres. And, you know, Aubrey Johnson has done a nice job defensively, but finally Torres gets through.
Why? Because she moves off the basketball 12 days. It's just really, really hard to deal with.
How about Allen still for three? Moses from downtown.
Love how confident this freshman is.
NJIT, they don't know who wants to shoot. And about Amari puts it up. It tickles the twine for two.
True heart there in a mer.
Now Allen. Stall. Rush shot, but that'll work.
The weave there on the top of the key. You keep moving. Keep
trying to work inside. There's Des Allen with that left hand, and that will look to tip in.
Des Allen just has a soft touch. She's confident on offense.
Well, right now they are within 10. Is Ellen Stoll, but down by Jillian Libby, and that will work.
Libby just hasn't had a lot of luck so far offensively. Good to see her.
Here's Guarino looking to get back within 10, and Moses, huge shot. Now she's gonna try for a second one, 2 for 2, how do you do? And a timeout's gonna be taken.
On the weak side, and Lewis not able to recover.
Talk about a hot shooting out there now. Kelly Guarino again, she is red hot.
And now you've got the momentum, you've got some confidence. You gotta play good shot, you take it.
And Libby will go to the line and shoot one. And now looking to try to get a 3-point play, the old fashioned.
Coach Lanfear, you're saying to Lewis, get after it.
And that's a way to get started.
She's a plus offensively, but not maybe as strong as Libby defense.
Well, for Leah Farva with 20 points today, that is an all-time best for her. And Amari Trujillo with a flick of the wrist.
Frustrating to see
how the next two. And Ellen Stoll looks to be a big part of that future as she takes it right through. You know, a 3-point shooter can get into the lane.
Trujillo.
And here's Libby fighting for it. Stoll now getting a look for three. That's nice. And a timeout's going to be taken here.